Hello everyone, this is Gary Troutman. I'm going to fly my Blade CP Pro 2 out here in this field by my house. The wind is nothing right now. There's no wind at all. So, you know, I'll have to take it off here in the street and fly through the, between the fence and the, comes the vehicle. Between the fence and the power lines. A couple of horses over there, you can see. A little dusky. I'm no 3D flyer, you know, but you know, I love flying these little helicopters. Actually, this is the first time I've flown this little helicopter away from my front yard. This little Blade CP Pro 2. There's a shitty kitty down there. Wow. There's my, really the first flight I've ever really flew it out there and fast at my Blade CP Pro 2. This one I'm gonna keep. I really love this helicopter. It's got the full metal Blade CP brand head on it. And you know, it's got a micro heli's one way bearing in it. Them blades come from China. But you know, it's this is all I need. I don't need all them other helicopters I got. You know, I got four more Blades, E-Sky Honeybee CP3 V2, I mean CP3 2.4 gigahertz. I'm gonna be selling, you know, like five or six helicopters here. Just keep one. But this is Gary Troutman. Here's Kitty Cat. I want to thank everyone for watching. It's October 6th, 20 minutes after 6 here in Kemp Tool, Texas. Again, thank everyone for watching, and God bless.